Nico Bagnaia is ready to start from pole position. Can he grab the whole shot on his Ducati? Just a few more moments and the Grand Prix will begin. While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP ranking. This long race weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. All we can do is to see the race ranking together. See you in a moment for the podium ceremony. We're back from Parc Fermé with the winner, who delivered a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man scored 25 points, which are very important for the world ranking. The enthusiasm of MotoGP fans is, as always, overwhelming. Today's result is made even more exciting by the size of the crowd for the three riders on the podium right now.